inside, decay and the feeling of seclusion is very much alive, with very long corridors going into the unknown, and the past around your feet gives it an eerie feeling. This part of the hospital is where the x-ray and dark room are situated. The x-ray room is completely empty, but there's still the original radiation sign. Most of the equipment must have been in this section, as signs of it is all around. One of the rooms is basically full of plug sockets. And its own dark room for the x-rays. This room to me was fascinating. Everything was still there. From the red lamp to the patient's x-rays. Leaving this section, I walked towards the decaying ward. Where confused spirits lie for eternity. As years go on, the once lively atmosphere fades and brings silence, leaving nothing more than a shadow in its place.